So, hi guys, today I'm here with Danae and Nell again. We're going to do a little bit of quick boundary training with them. I'm going to be releasing Danae from the boundaries, and the aim of the game is to see if Nell can stay in place. It's going to be the added distraction of another dog moving about, and that's going to make it a much harder for Nell to stay where she is. So we'll give it a go, see what happens. We're not going to be out here for too long today. We are in the shade, but it's still really warm. Texas in October is still warmer than a lot of places summer, so we have to be mindful of that. So we're going to give it a go and see what happens. Wish me luck. Actually using a little bit more of my voice than I sometimes would with Danae, because she doesn't need a lot of excitement, but it's the added noise can be a distraction for Nell, so it's seeing if she can work through that, and she's doing awesome. So we'll call Danae off again and head back to the other boundary with her, and that should be easier because we're going towards Nell, so we'll see how that goes then. Danae, free! Super girl! Awesome girls! Awesome baby girls. We'll do one more. Oh my goodness, and then Danae finds it difficult because the added movement brings up her excitement, so waiting for the release becomes a little bit more challenging. So these are all things just to be mindful of. So we're going to do this one, and then we're going to wrap it up for any movement in this exercise, and just reward them for being calm in the boundary. So, Danae, free! Oh my goodness, I did that a little bit early. She wasn't even the whole way on. So, something again. I thought she was gonna get on quicker than she did. So because I actually fed her at that point, I don't know if you noticed, it actually slowed her down because she stopped for the food rather than getting the whole way on. Just, you know, it's real life, it's training, these things happen. It's just being aware of them. I'm just going to reward her now quietly for a little bit, because although that doesn't seem like a lot of movement for Danae, that really gets her energy and excitement levels up. So we want to make sure that we don't just make it too hard for her to think in the situation. So you'll also notice, see when I'm feeding her, I'm actually doing it very calmly. So if I started feeding her here, that would get her way more excited than just putting the food down like that. So again, think about how you're delivering the food. That can, you know, have such a big difference to how a training session goes, and it's such a little thing that sometimes we don't notice. You can see that she's actually going, his mum going into her bag for food. And I'll play with the food a little bit. A nice job. And I'm saying nice to that because there was a little bit of a bang out there. You could see that she heard it, but she came back and focused on me pretty quickly, so that was nice. You can always need to be aware of what's going on around you in a session as well. Dogs barking in a neighbouring garden, which actually happened in one of my training videos the other day. And I didn't bring it up in the video because I was sort of talking through other things, but both of the girls were being absolutely awesome because here's another dog barking. You know, a lot of dogs would want to go over the fence to see what was happening, and the two of them, you know, stuck in their boundaries. So that was just plain awesome. And I really should have talked about that in the video at the time, so I just wanted to touch on it now. That's it. I think she did really well. Nell, as always, is just proving what an awesome girl she is. She's hanging about over there going, Mom, I'm alive and I love food, and you're away over there with another dog feeding them. But she knows she's going to get a good reward for this afterwards. And some of that's probably also going to be a cuddle on the couch, because we all like that. So, from Danae and Nell and me, bye. Have an awesome rest of the day, wherever you are. And we'll see you all again real soon. Bye. job, guys. Nice job. Now, rock star as always. Is Danae going to be able to stay while I turn the video off? She is. Super clever puppies.